When Horacio Ruiz has spare time to spend with his son, it's all about soccer, wherever there's room.
I try to make him practice a little bit of soccer inside here.
Rough and tumble dad. Or more reserved mom. Even during play, is there a parenting approach that can better help a child's development? Natasha Cabrera studies parents' actions and the effect on their child's social development, especially intrusive play. That's where the parent takes decisions away from the child.
So the child picks up a truck, the parent might say, oh, let's play with this, or take the truck away, or don't let the child interact with the toy.
Social scientists studied 74 low-income families of moms, dads, and toddlers by taping their playtime together when the children were 24 months and 48 months. The researchers observed that fathers were more intense during intrusive play than moms.
Moms, when they're intrusive, even though they're not as intense as dads, they really have a negative emotion. They're frowning, they are unhappy, they're not smiling. Dads are intrusive, but they're happy.
Researchers found that the emotional tone of the play was more important than the activity itself. For example, when moms were unhappy and intrusive, children were less sociable. When moms were happy, children were more sociable. Early steps toward learning self-regulation and better behavior. I'm Jessica Sanchez reporting.